new version of the Google Chrome, when you download the file, it go to here, the downloads. So if we want to show the original download at the bottom of the browser, you need to do some setting here. So you go to the three dot here, go to the settings, then you change this the word settings to flex. FLAGS, flex. Press enter. After search, your search bubble. Now you can see the enable download bubbles. So from here, you need to go to disable, switch to disable. At this point, if you close the browser, it won't launch the change you just make. So you need to take effect next time you relaunch. So you need to relaunch to make it work. Okay, so after that, let's try to download again. It will show on the bottom of the screen. Okay, so hope you enjoy this video. Have a nice day.